Tonight we bear witness to one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history, the Ultimate Warrior.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Kick right to the midsection. Hurricanrana. Time to flip it. Total switch.
Will he be able to capitalize? Oh, man, Ultimate Warrior doesn't even know where he is.
And he's heading back in. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Watching the Ultimate Warrior enter the ring today, I was reminded of his seemingly limitless energy. How does that come into play in this match?
Well, going head-to-head with the Warrior's athleticism is like trying to outrun a cheetah. If his opponent thinks they can drain his incredible stamina, they've got another thing coming.
And the Warrior's punches hit like five sticks of dynamite and don't get any softer as the match goes on. Forget keeping up. How does the Warrior's opponent stay standing up?
Warrior's showing signs that it could be ended soon.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
The Ultimate Warrior is gonna need to draw in the
beauty shot.
Warrior might need a
shoulders down.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, Ultimate Warrior just refuses to go down, staying alive here.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He's been quickly taking control here.
We need to maintain that aggression.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack? Ooh,
well measured.
Harsh impact. Boom, what impact. Ooh. Oof. Super.
And there was no question about that one.
The Ultimate